It's better down there.
Do we have morning tea?
Look at that up there, Tina.
So,
don't forget the vine on the way.
No leg rope.
It's up
no,
to you.
Julian's got bottom belay, so that's why I say that vine's been cut, so just pull it down. So yeah, buckles, A, anchor, B, buckles, C, carabiner, D, device, E, nothing hanging down that could get caught up. Looks pretty good. I can't see any problems.
What's that ladder? The last one?
E.
E? For what?
Anything else that might get caught up in the device or get in the way. Dangly bits or...
Dangly bits.
Okay.
Make sure your dangly bits not in the device.
You've
got a dangly bit.
Get going.
Okay then.
Get this extra spits.
See you later.
I'll see you in the next life. Yeah. There is, that's what I said. Yeah.
You've
got to feed it.
Oh, because of the length of the rope.
Yeah.
There's a lot of weight on it.
Yeah.
Well, there's 10 metres down there, you said, didn't you?
Yeah, 10 metres.
So we've got 12 metres up here, so you can say that's 80 metres of rope being used.
Yeah.
So
it's an 80 metre.
We're not over the top by using 100 metre rope.
No.
No, no.
The only way you could do it otherwise is to make a multiple.
Absolutely spectacular. About 40 metres to the first ledge. Here she comes, she's just reached halfway. didn't get caught there, I've been on the way.
Smile for the camera.
Oh, you did really well, Peter. Come on, smile for the camera. I'm impressed, Tina. I really am impressed. You're my hero. Oh, it's terrific.
Good fun, but I did. I just lightly. I thought, oh, that's what he meant. But not significant.
What a buzz.
Oh,